Yeah. crazy cakes. Gavin, it's kind of looking carry for the Vikings. Hanks. Kobe Esserly. Back deep for the Eagles. Julian Mason. Back deep with the carry for the Eagles. Exactly with the carry. Drew Carter. Camille Yarbo. Michael Toa with the carry for the Eagles. Touchdown, Greg Kapowsin. That's a 49-yard touchdown run. Colby Gibson's point after touchdown is good. Kapowsin recovered the loose ball. Exactly with the carry. Michael Toa with the carry for the Eagles. The 4A state championship game. Graham Kapowsin 7. Lake Stevens, no score. Josh Wood with the keeper.
Juice.
Tacoma with the carry. Touchdown. Greg Kapowsin at the 3-yard touchdown run. Our score with 11 minutes, 27 seconds left in the second quarter. Graham Kapowsin, 14. Lake Stevens, no score. Passing the long banks. Deep for the Vikings. Jaden Lamar with the carry for the Vikings. Backing for the Eagles, Julian Mason. Easterling goes out of bounds. Josh Wood with the keeper. Josh Wood with the keeper. Touchdown, Graham Kapowsin. That's a 54-yard touchdown run. Hope Gibson's point after touchdown is good. Jaden Lamar with the carry. 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 Josh Wood with the keeper. Jalen Davenport with the carry. Jalen Davenport with the carry. Josh Wood with the keeper. T.K. Perkins. Dead ball, a lead receiver penalty against Brandon Kapowsin. For the governor's mandate, masks must be worn at all times with any injury to support our students under this environment. You mask. Josh Wood with the keeper. Cameron Sonnefeld, who had a total of 5 tackles, and Garrett Pott had a total of 3 tackles for the Eagles. The WIAA is Madison Weinkuth with the return for the Vikings. Back. Josh Wood, quarterback for the Eagles. Zach Lee with the carry for the Eagles. Yarbo with the carry for the Josh Webb with the keeper. Touchdown, Graham Kapowsin. At the 14-yard touchdown run.
It's a bad man. Jay Wood ain't come to play.
Obi Gibson's point after touchdown is good. Our score, with 7 minutes and 3 seconds left in the third quarter, Graham Kapowsin 31, Lake Stevens 7. T.K. Perkins with the return to the Vikings. Jordan Woods. James Lamar with the carry. 10 yards to go. With the return for the Eagles. Woo! He's knocked out of bounds by the Vikings, passing the long bank. Julian Mason on the end around. Drew Carter with the tackle for Vikings. Joshua's pass is complete to Javez Wood. Leo Yarbo with the carry for the Eagles. Madison Weinkoop.
Take it to the running back. Here we go.
Josh Wood with the keeper. Zach Lee with the carry. carry. Touchdown, Graham Kapowsin.
Too many threats, bro.
Kobe Gibson's point after touchdown is good. Our score, with 3 minutes, 33 seconds left in the third quarter, Graham Kapowsin 38, Lake Stevens 7. Chase Hanks with the kickoff return for the Vikings. Garrett Cott with the tackle for the Eagles.
Big dog.
Trace Payne's on the end of the road. Madsen's pass is ruled incomplete. It was tipped at the line of scrimmage. Colton Madsen's pass. For the Eagles.
Great trade.
Daniel Rebel will carry. Yazin White with the tackle for the team. Lake Stevens, 7. Joshua pass is complete. Michael Tullo with the carry. Touchdown, Graham Kapowsin. That's a 7-yard touchdown run. Good. Jade, Jade Lamar with the carry for the... Jade Lamar with the carry. Trace Hayden is with the carry. Ladies and gentlemen, that's the end of our ball game. With the final score, three of the Kapowsin Eagles, 44. The Lake Stephen Vikings, 7. The Grand Kapowsin Eagles of the 2021 WIAA 4A State Champions. Ladies and gentlemen in the stands, we do ask that if you are sticking around for trophy presentations, that you remain in the stands. Of course, if you are departing us at this time, please drive safely home. Our award presentation will be coming shortly. Thank you. We'll be presenting the championship trophy to the Grand Kapowsin Eagles and head coach Eric Curley. Your 2021 4A State Football Champions, the Grand Kapowsin Eagles.